I love The Binding of Isaac, but what I love even more is its community and its engine. Game just fucking crushed. The game is almost as easy to mod as the original Doom from 1993, and that game can be played on a microwave, a redstone Minecraft computer, or a fucking pregnancy test! Okay, the last one was fake. But the Lego brick wasn't! Ever since Repentance was released, me and one schizophrenic individual were scrolling through Steam Workshop and looking for every deranged mod we could find and fitting it into our game. The mods range from something as stupid as putting sound effect over a screaming item, or something that replaces pickup sounds for every single individual item in the game. My mods folder alone takes more space on my disk than the actual game itself. There are almost 12,000 mods for this game available as of now, and trust me, I've seen over half of them.
There are also more games and videos coming to my channel, so if you like what you see, consider becoming Hector Salamanca and smashing the bell. That is it. Enjoy the absolute chaos that these mods produce. Also, let me know in the comments how many references you understood. That is it.
Hello. Today, I have installed a bit more mods. A bit more mods, right? We are going to be playing through the game with these mods enabled, with 160 mods at the same time. And one more thing, I have played on this mod pack with a bit less mods for so long, I may stop noticing the mods. That is all. Burning basement. Yeah, we can play right now. We can play now. What? Well, the game is handing it to me right now. Four hearts in the sacrifice room. Well. Let's continue. We good. That's gonna be one hell of a experience. Le fat. Not anymore, he's not fat anymore. Nice. HP? We got HP. That is very nice. Because now there is a sacrifice. Two. What? Okay, I think I know what this may be causing. Let me fix that real quick. Please, I beg you. There we go. I had a mod that changed ghost form on Forgotten into a fucking gun. Unfortunately, that doesn't work for some reason. We got a cigarette. Let's smoke. Well, too bad we don't have a gun, but we have a SIG. Now throw bombs. No! Okay. Ooh.
Machine, you better KBL. Stop coming, I mean running.
You insignificant!
Nice. Okay. Finally. Nice. Okay, we got what we wanted. That is based. Great. Oh, okay. Oh! You like the buckets here? Well, there is no reason to enter the Polish frog store. Can we stop with the uncanny face? Me sure. I'm so done. 4.0. I keep forgetting I have this fucking mod. Well, now I actually want to lose my HP. Like that. You son of a bitch! Oh, yes! Yes, like that. Oh, so nice! I told you, this item is very good and forgotten. Because of that. Here. I can't fucking not. What have I done to this game? Hey, judgment. Of course. Have you still not added your mods in description? No. There is one problem. Some of my mods, I modified them myself. I just downloaded 4 mods and fused them into one mod. Because, for example, Hearts mod. You can only have one of them. For example, the Soul Hearts mod. But if you want to have Battered Bone Heart, different sounds, Shitting Heart, Soul Hearts, you cannot because they will collide. So I just fused them together myself. That is the problem. Also, I don't know how they were called. And there's actually a lot of them. So anyway, look, damage up. That's good as well. Bomb. Ooh. Walter. Turn your console off, Walter. Yeah, Alpuff. Can I get an Aspid? Aspid? Have I been to the shop? I'm so glad. I'm so glad I went back. Oh god. Can you? Thanks. What's the point of that room? I guess if someone's new to the game, they could. Could be useful. Oh. 17 doubloons. Yes. Oh, that's so good. What? Cool. Shop. Oh, damage. You think the mods are getting out of hand? You think that now? They went out of hand months ago. They went out of hand since I discovered that Isaac can be modded, which was before I started streaming. Die. Nice. Amogus. Sure. There's... fucking health up! Down. Mayhem continues. Oh, there is a blood donor. Again. That's good. The tower. Okay, that's the tower. I actually need to process what card this is. That's fine. Anything? There is Tinted Rock. With a mushroom, 2 mushrooms. Yo. And 2 pills. Oh, unidentified. My favorite. Back up. We have... We have 6 luck already, somehow. Sure. Oh. No. I will fuck! It distracted me! It fucking... No! It distracted me! Can you not? Anyway... Well, angel or devil is out the window, that's for sure right now. I can abuse that so much! Well, I could have abused that so much. I lost the fucking devil deal because of it! Fuck! Look! A regular music! unbelievable. I've become numb to all the madness, true. Yeah, I can say that with confidence as well. These mods are draining my soul. Yeah. Arcade. Oh, hello. Exploiting time. It's exploiting time! What? Anyway! Okay, Hermit, that's damage.
I'm excited.
War crime music intensifies. Gulp! Hermit? Why did I use that? Why did I use that? We have backpack. I completely forgot. Okay, we need to be careful right now. Where? Spawn between me, thanks! God fucking damn it! Oh! I see. Oh yeah! You are finally back. Thank you. Yeah. Retro. Friends till the end. That is pure chaos. That is just pure chaos. Tears down. Nice, yeah. When will you... Can you don't? When will this wear out? Finally! Pay out! The iframes on these things! I hate it! It paid out. I cannot believe it. I have 99 coins. That's it, cool. That trinket is so fucking good right now. I will just take that. It's first, yeah, we can go. Fight dubbing boy. Where is it? There, I can do that. Later. Okay, this run may get out of hand very quick. Can roll them, I guess. God is good! God is good! Yeah, take Temperance. I will try to explore all of the rooms. I love not seeing my health and map at the same time. It's the best feeling ever, I guarantee you. Sure, blood bombs. HP up. Do I care about that? Nah. Yeah. Yeah. Well, that would be it for this floor. Hourglass though. One shot, one kill on Mother. I do not need it, really. Like fucking JoJo sound effect. God fucking damn it. We got rune bug! We got rune bug! This can be very huge. One perfro is all we need. How can I exploit Hourglass and everything I have? Definitely to see if my real item in secret room, if I get it, is good. That's for sure. Nice. Perfro! Perfro, boys! Perfro! Okay. Okay? Okay. Bro, thanks to the hourglass, I can see if I get a good item from rerolling it in the secret room. And if I don't want it, I can roll it back and go to the next floor where I will get, I think, different item from rolling it in the secret room. This can get very rigged. Unhinged amount of rigging can occur here. Also, we got fucking sacrifice. Rosary? I already had Bible, so that is fine. Well, I don't need any of this, really. Sure. And tears up, which I used. That is nice. I agree with that statement. What's in here? Nothing. That's fine. I will build this up. And open it from here. I'm gonna use that later, because I don't know if it will reroll both of my items, or just one. Okay, drop this shit here. Now get this. Now we go secret room. Try to spawn an item. Roll it. If we don't like it, hourglass. Temperate. There we go. I do not want it. And just like that, we kept everything. Now we have two more tries. And I wonder if it will reroll into the same item this time. The same. It is the same. So I need to go to another floor. Actually, you were right. I can put down my hourglass in the shop and then take Bible and see if it reels both of my items. Like this. Yeah, now we go with M. Now.
We got fucking the infinity! I cannot! I can't!
We can duplicate Pevro. It will spawn a rune. Some kind of rune. But you can dupe it! We can just fucking dupe it everywhere! Also... Because shit, great. That is so fucking rigged. Actually, no! I do not want my M. I want my hourglass. Hourglass is such a good fucking combo with this. Okay. This. Like that. We have so many... Oh my god. This can get out of hand so quickly. Okay. I do not want that, so I'm gonna... Do I? Because I have a reroll as my active item. Yes, I do. Because I can just dupe this and get a bunch of runes, any runes, on further floors. Yes. Yes, like that, yes. The M came in with a fucking clutch. It rerolled the most dogshit item in the game into a D Infinity. Here. Finally. I can bring the second machine here. Yeah, no rewind, but that is fine. That's fine. That's fine. I will not use Perfro here. Just reroll to pedestals. Perfro is way too valuable right now. One. Two. Okay, so this always rerolls into that. Bomb. I will take it. That as well. Like, why not? Now, we shall continue the rigging. What the fuck is this part of the course? 17 doubloons. Okay, nothing, that is fine. We are going chest. Find secret room as quick as possible. I don't want to lose my fucking... Yeah. Actually, this form is better right now. A lot better. A lot better! D1, this. Soul of Eve, I don't care. Soul of Polion. Not useful, not useful. We don't have Wafer though, and Judgment could be... Blank rune, I don't care. Actually, Vault. That is so rigged right now. One item pedestal. One fucking item pedestal is all I need. An ability to spawn one item. Yeah, no soul hearts. Okay. That's completely fine. Holy mantle? I will take it. Bruh. Here? There's our RP. We can just get any item in the game we want.